Hi, my name is Solo. It's nice to meet you. I'm used to talking to all kind of people, and I get along with them. People are happy in my cab, and I know how to handle the ones that aren't so friendly. I think that's very important for this job. I don't want to drive a cab. I've been doing that for 3 years. I don't want to drive a cab.
You told me it would cost $200. I'll give you $1,000 to take me there on October the 20th.
You want me to take you on top of some mountain where you're not meeting nobody and you don't want to come back? Why do you want to do this?
6464, have you ever heard of this place called Blowing Rock?
Blowing Rock is the only place in the world where the snow goes upside down.
What's going on, man?
Sold my apartment. Moving into a motel.
You have family here, right? Why don't you move in with them? Why don't family stay together in America?
Mom wants to talk to you.
I'm sick of you and that taxi. I don't want you in my house.
Thinking maybe for a couple
no,
of days,
no? No room.
This place is huge, man. In Africa, 10 people can sleep in here.
Who the hell told you to come here?
Let's go. It's party time tonight, man.
Yo, cheers, William. Woo! That's what I'm saying, big dog.
William, I want to help you.
Who told you you could get into my life? Sit down! I want you to get your things, leave, and don't come back. Get out!
You told me you had no kids. Why are you lying to me? I'm telling you everything.
My wife left me 30 years ago.
I'm sorry to hear that.
You know we love you, and you know that we want what's best for you.
Yo, William, you know about cars? Can you give me a hand here?
I rode motorcycles.
Yo, you have tattoo, right? Oh, my God. Original player. Yeah. I want to know, where you want to go to that mountain?
You ask all your passengers why they want to go places?
Sometimes I do. And when they find ladies, I ask even more, man.